Life begins at the end of our comfort zone. A ride in Spiti Valley was always my dream, but I never thought of doing it alone. After waiting long for my friends to be ready and a common plan to hatch, I finally decided to take the solo ride to my dream destination. I fixed a date and started the journey in the first week of October 2018. But then heavy snowfall and landslide happened in September end, and many people were stranded. After waiting for so long to ride in Spiti Valley, I did not want to let this go. I decided to continue with my planned dates, but included Kedarnath as the first stop in my itinerary. So my journey started from Delhi to Uttarakhand and then to Himachal Pradesh.
ये मजा आ रहा है भैया. केदारनाथ तक तो खैर बाइक जाती नहीं है. उससे पहले गौरीकुंड तक बाइक आ सकती थी, पर आज कुछ हड़ताल थी जिसकी वजह से नहीं आ पाई बाइक.
केदारनाथ ट्रैक इज अ 22 किलोमीटर लॉन्ग मीडियम टू डिफिकल्ट लेवल ट्रैक एंड कैन बी कंप्लीटेड इन अ डे इजिली.
तुम्हारे पीछे केदारनाथ मंदिर, मजा आ रहा है. जो कभी सोचा था वो पूरा हो गया.
For Spiti Valley, riders normally start from Shimla or Manali, accordingly complete the circuit. My journey had none of the destinations, as I entered Himachal from Barkot in Uttarakhand to Narkanda in Himachal Pradesh. It is a lesser known road and a more challenging one.
We have reached Narkanda. This is a room.
Spiti Valley was mesmerizing and ruthless. Adventure of riding on that height.
क्या बोले? पीछे देख रहे हो? मजा आ गया भाई.
With air which will make you numb was thrilling. Beyond Kaza, no one was allowed to go due to bad conditions, and people were being moved out of those locations. Even the day I had to return, it was snowing in Kaza. Riding solo is challenging. There were times when I had not seen any other human being for many hours. It's scary and dangerous. But with some preparation and aspiration, I completed it. I must mention the delicious apples which I ate in Spiti Valley. Never have I ever tasted such apples. Watch my complete series of travel from Delhi to Kedarnath and Spiti Valley on YouTube to feel the thrill that Spiti has to offer. Press the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.
Finally completed the Spiti Valley.